Detective Greg Morgan, case file 20-3504. Murders of Reed Childress and Calvin Stolsky, and the abduction of Aaron Walsh, September 19th, 2005.
Your final report suggested it may have been a collective of individuals responsible for a sacrificial act. Of all three kids, why was Walsh the only one to survive?
The loss of your childhood, Black Shear, you didn't deserve any of it. I just want to make things right.